Good evening, students. Let's start the chapter, continue the chapter. Now we have started that chapter, good behavior, first chapter, as I said. And some questions I have given you, what is good behavior, write down some examples of positive behavior and all. This all we have discussed, is it? What is good behavior, we have discussed. Now related with that, one story is given in your book. Let us read down the story. And with all the sentences, we'll come to know what is good behavior and what is bad behavior. Okay. The first sentence, let's see. There is a conversation between mother and son. Clear? How many times I have to repeat the same thing, ma? Don't you understand? So this is the way the boy or the son is talking to his mother. So this is not at all a sign of a good behavior. If you talk like that to your mother, that means you are not carrying a good behavior. Now next, see how mother is saying. I'm just asking, son. See how politely the mother is talking with his son. I'm just asking, son. I have told you once. See, this is the arrogance the son is showing to his mother. He's telling, I have told you once. Then also mother has replied like that. She smiled and then went away to kitchen. See, there, this is known as good behavior. Mother don't respond at all, though she didn't get any good behavior from his son, from her son. But then also, she smiled and went from there. During shopping. Now this is another part. During shopping, see. Enough of roaming from one shop to another. Why don't you buy from a single shop instead? See, this is the way son is again talking to mother. Then why you are roaming from here and there? You can shop from one. Is it? So this is not at all the sign of a good behavior. She said, nothing but just give a smile. She didn't say anything. She just gave a smile. Few days later, another part you see. Why don't you stay for a few more days? I don't think your classes will start so soon. See, this is just the way mother is telling. You can stay more days. Your classes will not start soon. Nah, I have to go. This is the way, the response. Next day. Have a safe journey and take care of your health. Mothers are mothers only. She said that you just take care of your health and have a safe journey. I know, ma. You don't have to say it. See, the way she is behaving with the mother is showing us that this is not at all a good behavior. Sign of a good behavior. Is it? She is smiling all the time. She is giving reply very nicely to her son. Very, very nicely. This is called the etiquette, good behavior, polite behavior, which we have to carry. Rather, what son is replying to his mother, that we cannot. Is it? He is very rude. He is very, impolite to his mother. He's telling that I know what you want to say. No need to say more. 2 days later. Yes, Rahul, what is the matter? Why are you calling at this time of the day? See, one call from his friend Rahul has arrived. And Rahul is informing something to him. What is that? Your mom have slipped in the bathroom and have suffered a fracture. Leave for home early. So, it's just a message to him that mother is not well. Okay, so just come back home very early. Oh God, yeah, I'm just leaving. So, oh God means he's just very simple to say. And just very casual way he said, yes, I'm leaving. Little did I know that time what I was going to witness. He don't have any idea what happened with his mother. Huge crowd had gathered in front of my house, which was unexpected. I made my way through the crowd while those pale faces were glanced at me as if they were trying to console me through their expressions. When something bad happened. Fear has already stricken him and he didn't want to step forward. He wished he could stop the time. And he said that never wanted to witness the scene that the destiny has stored for him. What is that? Counting to him about this situation, he wants to say that I don't want to just remember what happened with me that time and what my destiny is actually stored for me to see. After that, I gathered some courage and moved forward and could see a body covered in white clothes lay in the floor. So he is just getting some courage to go forward and see or face the incident, what happened with his mother. I looked around and found all my relatives sobbing except one, my mother. Where is she? I searched again and still could not find her. So all are there present except his mother. He is just finding his mother. My friend Rahul came and forward and narrated how his mother is actually hit by a vehicle in the marketplace and met with a tragic death while she had gone for shopping. So it's just a tragic death. Now see, as he is behaving with his mother very rudely, while mother is there, he didn't understand the presence of his mother. He didn't understand the value of his mother. He's just talking with her very rudely, okay, without any proper etiquette and behavior. But while mother died, she understand that what he has done with her, how rudely and badly he is talking with his mother. He didn't understand the value of his mother. So how good behavior is needed? If you behave with people very nicely, it doesn't means a lot. But it means a lot when the people will just remember you, is it? Mother always smiled and give proper behavior to his son, and she carries that one with her. But the boy who is actually behaving very badly with his mother, after the death of his mother is just repercussion, recurrenting the same thing, that how badly I am behaving with my mother and now I have lost her. So behavior is very important. While you are behaving with someone, it is very important that you are behaving politely, with proper decency, with proper courtesy, you are behaving. Okay, this is a great message towards you. Okay, I control myself and didn't weep. Only when I lit her funeral, this is all the rituals is given here. He realized that his life would never be the same again, because he had lost that person whom he had never showed the love she deserved. So he did everything. He didn't weep and all. Everything was perfectly all right for him. But he is just remembering the thing that everything will not be the same like before. Because how he should showed love to his mother, he didn't do. So he's just reparking that one. Why does it always happen that we realize the value of the person only when they leave us? This is very important line, just underline it, that we always understand the value of the person while he or she is not there with us, leave us. That time only we can recognize, we can feel that the value of that particular person, like this boy. I too loved her and had a deep respect for her, but I could not show. He is behaving like that. That doesn't mean that he didn't have respect or love for his mother. He is having, definitely he is having, but he didn't show. So sometimes we need to show our behavior and etiquette to others. Okay, sometimes we need. The only thing I gave her was my arrogant behavior, you see. Many a times we do this to our mother, knowingly or unknowingly, as it had always been in my case. So we are talking with our mother without any behavior and all. Ma is ma only. Okay. So this boy is also talking with his mother like that. He said that I have respect and love inside me, but I never show to her. But sometimes it need. While he lost his mother, that time he understood the value of his mother. And he said that I didn't show anything to her. Only my arrogant behavior. So this is very important. Keep it in mind. The word ma is said to be the heartiest word on earth. But little do we put much weight on that person. So the word ma itself, as it is said, it's a very heartiest and the heaviest word in the world. But we do respect very less. For us, we are taking for granted. Is it? Ma is ma only. She is there. So, she can handle anything. We don't need any proper behavior, etiquette or politeness towards her. Okay. It can be. She can understand everything. We are feeling like that, but it is very important that no, she also needs some love, respect, like what she showing us. The same way she also need the same thing. We forget she gave us life, raised us better than she had been. Okay, these all things she is doing. Even in her wildest dream, she never wish unwell for us. How much badly we are behaving with our mother, but she never think for us very badly or unwell thing. Never she can think for us. She gives up all for us and forgives our mistakes every time. There is no way we can repay her. As children, the only thing we can do is give her time and respect. But I couldn't give any, the boy is telling. The only thing I can do now is pray for well-being wherever you are and work hard so that I could achieve what you always want me to be, a good human being. So he, after losing his mother, is just praying to the God for his willingness wherever she is there. But he is telling that I want to achieve something in my life which my mother wants to be. So what? A good human being. Okay, what is that word? Good human being. Okay, that means only the good behavior. That means only the good behavior. So this story carries that message that how good behavior, positive behavior is necessary in our life. Okay, it's just a message towards us. That boy, before he is not behaving properly with his mother, as he is very casual towards his mother. We are also like that. But he gives us one message that no, she also needs some respect and love more than this. As she has done many things for us. Okay, so it's example of a good behavior. It is. Two more great examples in your book you will get about APJ Abdul Kalam and Lal Bahadur Shastri. Just go through it. Okay. Questions can come like that. Write down some examples or prepare a story where you can prove that good behavior is necessary in our life. Like that questions, creative questions will come. Okay. Just go through it about this. Definitely you can write. If question come like that you have to prepare stories and all, this book story you can write, or rather you can prepare by your own, or more other two stories are there, APJ Abdul Kalam and Lal Bahadur Shastri, that too also you can write with this. Okay, so just go through with the chapter. This is only the end of this first chapter. First, when we have started this chapter, I said 2-3 questions and related with that today's lesson. Related with that, examples of good behavior. Okay, write down some stories related with that good behavior you have to write. So just go through with the chapter and prepare the questions. Hopefully you'll not get any doubt. If you have any doubt related with this, just ask me. Definitely again we'll discuss about it. And apart from this, read the chapter properly. Nothing is there so easy. And after that we'll just move towards our next chapter, compassion. Okay, so this much today. Thank you, class.